Hey everyone, just a quick one. I want to show you how our sticker pack works with our stickers and inserts book. So once you have downloaded your zip file, go ahead and extract. You will see three files here. We have our PNG folder. It has all of the stickers in their individual PNG files, basically for those who are not using GoodNotes. Now you may want to read start here for more information. And then lastly, we have our stickers, teacher pack in GoodNotes file. This is the one that we are going to use since we are using GoodNotes. Now let's just go ahead, open our GoodNotes, and you will see here, this is my stickers and inserts book. Either you swipe or tap on it. And since I am adding stickers today, go ahead and tap stickers. Then you will see this is sort of our index page where you will see all of the titles of your sticker categories. Now let's go ahead, label one, teacher. Okay, maybe move it a bit. And then copy, because when you tap on it, it will take you to the cover page of that sticker category. Paste. And then adjust a bit, maybe make it a little bigger. All right, now we have to go back to our files. Now long tap, GoodNotes file, share, and then open in GoodNotes. We want to import to current document. And there it is, ready for you to use. You can just go ahead and lasso whatever you want, copy, and then paste it onto your journal or your planner. But if you are like me, I want to see all of those tabs. Let me show you these tabs. So what I do is to just lasso everything, copy, and then swipe to the next blank page, paste, adjust a little bit because our sticker pack fits perfectly into our stickers and inserts book. There it is, all of our stickers inserted into our stickers and inserts book with all of our tabs present. Okay, now since I don't need this page anymore, I can just go ahead and delete. This works the same way for our inserts. We have 18 tabs as well. Now let's go ahead and check our stickers. This is our index page again. Tap on it, takes you to the cover page of that sticker category. And then the next page is where you will find all of your stickers. And that's it. I hope that this helps, and see you next time. Bye.